Well, hi everybody. Today I am on my way to Houston and I'm just put gas in the car. I'm going to go see my mom. And it's been a while since I've seen her. And I'm going to go and visit for today. Tomorrow I'll head back. It's probably in the afternoon. So, anyways, I'm just...
Continue for 27 miles.
I'm going to be driving, so... I am not going to video the whole way there. I don't think my phone would have enough memory. But anyways, when I'm about halfway there, we'll do a little follow up here. All right. Thank you. Well, okay, guys, I'm here in Humble, Texas. This is where my mom lives. Just north of Houston. And this is the...
Your destination is on the right.
Thank you. And I'm here already. Let me tell you something. It's not always good to use the GPS. It should have only taken me 3.5 hours to get here. I left at 12:30. It's 5:35. So go figure. It also took me on a toll road, which I didn't really want to go, but I was just following the GPS and I ended up doing that. So, here we are. So, are you ready for this? All right, let's see this around. Set. Now, this is their older car, and this is the Prius.
Did you have room?
Yeah, there's plenty of room.
Oh, okay.
So, are you halfway here?
Well, the thing told me 3.5 hours to get here. I left at 12:30.
Oh, yeah. See, that's what I'm...
This is my mom. This is John. No. Everybody say hello.
Hello.
So, I'm hungry. It's been a long ride.
Well, we can't go to a Filipino restaurant now.
Why, are they closed?
We can go to the Greek one.
Okay, we can go get Greek food.
Yeah.
Where's your bathroom?
Right there.
Okay. Yeah. All right, guys, I need to go to the CR. Now, check this out. Wow. Hello, everybody. This is Texpat Robert Rice, and we are in
El Jimador
Mexican Grill.
The gardener.
Huh?
The gardener.
So,
and
we just got brought some nice chips. Water. We got some breakfast. Okay. got some enchiladas, some seafood, chalupas, a taco salad, kitty corners, kitty meals for the children, all kinds of beverages, lunch specials when you're at lunchtime. Oh, chile serranos. I love them. Okay.
I'm going to get what I usually get. Number 7.
Was that a...
It's just a combination.
No, but we're...
It's right down here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I like that variety.
Okay, so. Yeah, all kinds of different kinds of enchiladas.
There's one other restaurant that we think is very good down in Summerwood. I don't know if you know where that's at.
Manuel.
Welcome to YouTube.
Manuel.
I did one through Round Rock. I was at the Round Rock Outlet Mall, and I'm sitting there just, you know, going through the mall, just showing everything. And a lady was standing over at the side, and she was doing. So I stopped, videoed her, and I said, "Welcome to YouTube." And she went.
She's a celebrity now.
She's a celebrity now. That's what I told her. Oh, let's see.
It's all good, so whatever you decide.
Well, I haven't had Mexican food in a long time.
You haven't had what?
In a long time.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Not from a restaurant. I make it at home.
Oh, I see.
I haven't had it from a restaurant. I'm going to go with an enchilada dinner.
Yeah, that's what I was going to suggest.
But I don't see any here.
Wait, beef? I like the beef.
But no, I'm going for the cheese.
Yeah, I'm going to get it.
I cannot have, I got to have cheese. So that's what I'll do. Yes, ma'am. What do you get with the cheese enchiladas?
Cheese enchiladas is 2 cheese enchiladas with gravy and shredded cheese, yellow cheese, with rice and beans.
Oh, okay. And can I?
Yes.
Can I have 3 enchiladas on that? One a la carte?
3 cheese enchiladas a la carte?
No. The meal, plate, the meal, but 1 enchilada a la carte.
Okay. Thank you. That's fine. And this plate is with rice and beans, okay?
What's your name?
Betty. Betty.
Betty?
Yes.
Hi, Betty. You're on YouTube today.
Oh, okay.
He's visiting.
It's okay.
Okay, you like a beef, a ground beef, or ground beef? Yes, ma'am. Okay, number seven. Okay, sir, I'll be right back in a minute. Okay, thank you. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you too. So now it's going to be time to dig into that salsa. Is it hot? It is hot. Yeah, it's a little hot.
Not real hot.
Is that Becky? Nothing like a good salsa with chips.
The appointment for Wednesday.
At this time?
They're reminding me of it.
Yeah, I know. I'm saying that at this time of the day. I guess they do that sometimes.
Yeah.
Okay, we got our meal.
That looks good. You know,
I've got enchiladas with rice and refried beans and an extra enchilada. John's got the number 7 plate.
That's right.
The number 7 plate. And he's got an enchilada with guacamole and a taco.
Taco, right.
And Mom's got, what is that?
Chili rellenos.
Chili rellenos with rice and beans. We still got some chips and we got some hot sauce. So we're gonna dig in. Okay, everybody, we're done eating, as you can see. They've already taken the plates. So, was it good?
Always.
Oh, very good.
Very good. Well, there you have it. So, thanks for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe.